got busted during her last heist. I wonder how many lives Catwoman has left. Signal. Side of this bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Finest, everybody. Thank you. forensics team.
Watch your back.
To stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess, which in this case is the demon itself.
Just burning him? Might be hard to bring Raish back if he's ash, Talia. Even a Lazarus pit has some lights. Wait. Why was he after Bruce? Found something.
You're looking for a biodecryption key, possibly a device that uses his genetic material.
Glucose in the blood. Did Langstrom have diabetes? Is this for playing a game online? Imagine being allergic to something as delicious as seafood. I won't make a joke about needing a tissue. Langstrom had some health issues beyond being pinned to a wall. Blood would definitely be handy for biodecryption. Thank you.
wonder if the GCPD has my prints on file. Blood. Belfry, GCPD just figured out Talia's been here. I need a way out.
We got you. And watch out, SWAT incoming. Seems Batman could access police tech. Let me try something. Have fun in the dark, cops.
Ooh, you're good. I'm sneaking out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
Joffrey. The GCPD found me.
Ah, do be careful, sir. The healing wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bad side of this quickly.
No, we don't want that.
Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. You sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah. I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets. Find out if anyone can be from Langstrom.
Sweet. I'm gonna bust some skulls.
I put some new info on the board.
Can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousandth dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body, but it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice.
Thank you. Give me a hint.
You sure? I got lots to spill!
Just what I need to know.
Nightwing!
Ma, tell me what I need to know.
Okay, calm down. I'll talk.
Thanks.
I expect no less. I'm proud of you, Dick.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit. Including him.
Thank you. him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Ooh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Thank you.